We won!
Yeah.
You won? Congrats, beast.
Oh my god. I wanted to. Oh, oof.
That was a nice spot for the Cowboys.
Looked pretty accurate. Yeah, it's definitely a percent.
Yeah, I thought it went out before he got hit.
Gosh, that sucks.
Van received. Textbook example of a job well done, don't you think? A++. Contract closed.
Toggle ADS enabled. Toggle ADS disabled. Toggle ADS enabled.
Is the Dallas kicker still perfect on field goals?
Yep.
But he's missed how many extra points now? Like five?
Five, yeah.
Toggle ADS disabled. Toggle ADS enabled.
This Ripper doc. Thing is, they're keeping her against her will, forcing her to work. Could you go grab... from those psychos? Her brother would be grateful. Deets attached.
All right.
Oh my god.
What was that?
He was so open. The most open anyone's ever been. What's the other game tonight for football?
No idea.
Chinese takeout all over me. Yeah, Jill. They fucking gutted him. But he just stood there giving them hell. Buckle up, let's do this.
Oi. You like my manly groans, Natan?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Intended to imitate it.
I can teach you more if you want.
No, I think I got it, actually.
Well, I have a lot more moves.
No, he's got others.
Ah.
That's like a basic, that's like starter pack kind of level, you know? Wait till you hear me sneeze.
Ah, no, I do.
It's just a good excuse to scream, you know? Oh, so Cassidy, what did you think about the destinations for possible trip? Do you have any thoughts?
I was more a fan of sit by a lake than go to Miami or Vegas. It seems that that was the way we were trending.
I have to say, like, in my mind, the beach is just a lake, but better.
What is?
Beach.
I'm not sure I agree with that.
Yeah, I mean, a lot of people don't. I guess, I don't know. Maybe you can catch crabs on a beach. There's more babes at the beach. Those are two really strong selling points for me there.
I'm with Massimo on this one. The
murder of Arasaka Corporation. You with me, Natan?
I'm with you on this one.
Spectacular.
Where would you beach?
That's besides the point. Almost. Florida. Texas. California. Good beach.
I'd prefer to beach at the beach.
I mean, in terms of the U.S., Florida's probably the best beaching. Besides maybe Hawaii, I guess. The only advantage of the lake over beach for me is the boat opportunities, I would say. But I don't value boating that highly.
Yeah, you can boat in,
I think, that
Wisconsin.
You can get a lot more you can get a place on a lake where you're not just jammed up against other people much more easily than on a beach.
I disagree. Maybe in some, like, middle of nowhere shitty lake, but, like, if we're going to, like, a good lake, it's going to be busy. Probably busier than a lot of beaches.
I would not describe that as a good leg.
Get in here. I need your help.
You Lucy?
Like, what lake are you thinking?
We were talking about, like, Lake of Ozarks.
I'm here to get you out.
Yeah.
Birdie?
Okay. I don't think that we're gonna be...
What's...
They shot him.
Packed up against other people there.
Tech, they've got...
We gotta delve in now.
Since you...
I watched a TV show called Ozark on Netflix, and it looked pretty busy.
Enough of this.
Yeah, Ozark's just really busy.
Wasn't that a...
Of course. Tell me.
Drama?
Yeah. But it's not on the Ozarks.
Let's...
And off...
Yeah, I've seen the Ozark show as well. Good show.
Maybe. I was operating under the assumption that it would be not near as busy.
I like busy, though. Like,
keep close.
I wanted to be in the middle of nowhere with no other human beings.
Oh, I would. I mean, not necessarily no other human beings, but...
I guess why? Would be my.
I don't like other people. Fuck other people.
Come on. Yeah, but you don't have to like just go hang forward. Out with the other people.
Yeah, right. If you don't want to talk to other people, don't talk to other people.
Yeah, there's like, where no one's gonna make you go hang out with other people at the beach, Cassidy.
Also, like, you're probably not around other people most of your day, right? Like, you're just in your room and shit. Like, right now, you're not around other people. You want to do more of not being around other people?
Yeah, I mean, I don't know. I don't have.
Toggle
I'd rather
ADS
hang out
enabled.
At a lake house with us than hang out on a beach under a an awning.
Hey, Lucy's safe. Cream work. Thanks.
Why would we have to be under an awning?
Yeah, I'm not getting this.
I don't know. That's just what I think of it. Beaches. Also, I think on a lake, we're likely to be able to get a house that's immediately on the water, which will be
that's
harder
a good
on a
point.
Beach.
That's actually a good point. I feel like we would be more likely to get a good house on a lake.
Yeah. Number one, because of cost and availability, but also beaches have flooding zones. Much more so than lakes and bluffs that you have to be behind.
What is this?
All units in the area. Criminal activity reported in Watson.
Roger. Probably some cyber psycho again, but I'll handle it. Say, any update on my overtime bonus?
Hmm. Interesting.
Dispatch?
Code zero. I repeat, code zero in this area. All units resume normal duties.
All right, guys, I think I'm hopping off for now. I'll talk to you later.
See ya.
See ya.
Huh. Interesting.
Toggle ADS enabled.
Why would you go for it here?
Because three possession game doesn't really matter. Or four possession game.
Yeah.
So you might as well try to get a touchdown and make it a five possession game. What a throw.
I guess that's why you go for it.
It's very scary that Jordan Love is good. That pains me. Why did they get three good quarterbacks in a row? It's like just not fair.
Hey, V. How's things? Still alive? Hope so, because I got a new gig for you. You gotta clip a recording of a Maelstrom initiation. Wanna know more? Check
yeah, that was a great class.
Why is that allowed? You shouldn't get that. The Packers don't deserve that.
Okay, I gotta clean some shit up, so I'm gonna take off.
Okay. See you.
Have fun.
Thank you.
I'm about to become your...
What?
Here, I thought this day would be a dud. Guys! Glad they fucked Royce. Had it come. He was one of us, man. Don't care if rules. Rules are rules. And Royce was a piece of shit.
Toggle ADS disabled. Toggle ADS enabled.
Got the data. Thanks, V. Get closed.
Roger. Probably some cyber psycho again, but I'll handle it. Say, any update on my overtime bonus? Dispatch?
Units in the area, order has been restored.
Hey,
all units
wait.
Instructed to return to patrol. All units in the area, reports of additional suspicious activity.
Thank you.
attacking him.
Thank you.